studio right now. We have Professor John Stiles, who has been working on an outside project, a mural for what location?
Cleveland, Mississippi.
And the place, what kind of place is it?
It's a restaurant slash music venue called Hey Joe's. They do a lot of different music, but definitely a lot of blues there, because this is like the heart of Mississippi Delta, so this is where the blues was born. So what you see here are 12 famous blues musicians from left to right. You have Muddy Waters, John Lee Hooker, Charlie Patton. Some of these guys go way back. I don't know all of them. Robert Johnson, so he's Judas, then the only one that's pointed away.
Oh yeah.
From Jesus, Pinetop Perkins, R.L. Burnside, Jesus, Howlin' Wolf, that's him, Howlin' over there. Son House, T. Model Ford, B.B. King, and Lucille the guitar, Junior Kimbrough, and Lead Belly. So spanning various years, these guys from what, mid 30s, 20s, really. Sure, when I got started, but it's the largest painting I've ever created. It's a oil painting. This food you see here is all representative of Mississippi Delta cuisine. Except for maybe this one. This is from the restaurant itself. This is Hey Joe's. They always put an okra on the top of their burger. Okra's really big in Mississippi Delta. Delta State University's unofficial mascot is the Fighting Okra, so you can see. There's a little pick there with fighting okra on it. Got the okra over here. So quite a bit of that going on. The chancellor of the school gives away picks. And he meets people, guitar picks, and they always have the okra. So
really?
I put that piece in there. Crawfish is huge. RC Cola, kind of a little inside joke, big time in Cleveland, Mississippi. So let me see what else I can tell you about this thing. I listened to every one of these guys while painting it. I listened to their music, hopefully some of it translated into the painting itself. I started it in December during Christmas break, and I'm really wrapping it up now. And as soon as the semester's over, I plan to put it in a U-Haul trailer and drive it down to Mississippi.
Cool.
Tamales in here, fried catfish. The dessert is called flat bottom pie. Famous dessert from there. Let's see, little hidden things. This KCB right here means Keep Cleveland Boring. It's their unofficial little slogan. Kind of like Keep Portland Weird. They go Keep Cleveland Boring. It's actually an organization that promotes music events and things like that. So it's kind of tongue-in-cheek. Let's see, kind of going with a juke joint kind of look for the background. That's what you see here, it's a little rusty. So in fact, today I kind of put the rust color on here, so this is supposed to be like old tin, because a lot of these blues juke joints are about to fall down. There's not many left. So I based the background kind of on, the architecture, what they had, to build with it back then. And, well, even some of them that are existing today, you still see a lot of tin and things like that. There's one of them called Poe Monkeys that is really famous right outside of Cleveland. And it closed right before I moved there, and I based a lot of the look on it on that one, because it had a lot of tin. And then the background you can see here is cotton field behind Jesus' head, because if you've ever been to Cleveland, Mississippi, that's what you see. That, to me, that's kind of like why the blues started, it's a depressing place to be. So this really does represent, where the blues came from. Delta up here. Delta.
Okay.
Hey Joe's on here, but it's
the name of the
restaurant.
I
can't see the Joe's, but everybody would know that.
Okay.
Completely advertised.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's about it.
That's neat. Man. Well, you know what? We're going to show this to the students, and then maybe they probably will have questions for it.
Sure.
All right. Hey, thank you so much.
No problem. Thank you.
All right.